Texas Chainsaw Massacre. And that's where he kills the bodies.